Here's how you can delete an account in True Social. So just tap on profile in top left and then go to preferences, scroll to the bottom, and in the very bottom you have delete account, and then you will be asked for confirmation before your account is permanently deleted, and then just tap yes, delete my account. So yeah, just be careful. After this screen you will have another confirmation screen, but if you delete your account, I'm not sure if you can restore it or anything around that.